we select the 7 finalists, we ask each candidate to make a 30-second speech on why she considered herself an Oragon na Buhignon. Here are their speeches.
Why do I consider myself as Oragon Buhignon? It takes bravery to join Miss Oragon Buhignon 2020, and that makes me an Oragon. Because I have a courageous heart and mind to face challenges and be that image of strength to all the young girls to get out of their comfort zone, express what they believe, and fight for their dreams. Buhignon ako, Oragon ako. Maureen C. Niño Franco, your candidate number 1.
Hi everyone, my name is Maria Abigail Salamanca. I'm 19 years old from Sagrada Buhi, Camarines Sur. Candidate number 2. I consider myself as Oragon na Buhignon because of my good personality and can express my capabilities. I trust myself to afford as Buhignon. I'm proud of my culture.
Raised by a family filled with women, had taught me to break the stereotype the society labeled women such as weak and fragile individuals. I am an Oragon Buhignon because I possess the real girl power by taking up space in society, making my voice be heard and never letting the obstacles hinder my progress. I am strong, brave, resilient, and Oragon because I am a woman.
Oragon Buhignon isn't just a woman that is physically attractive, nor someone who speaks her mind. Instead, she is someone who embodies the true essence of being a Buhignon, compassionate, fighter, and believer. In my 21 years of existence, I battle every day with my fears and insecurities. Life has knocked me down a lot of times. It showed me things I never wanted to see, words I never wanted to hear.
Being so is both a pain and responsibility. I would be grateful if I would be crowned as this year's Miss Oragon Buhignon, but I would need to be on my feet, standing firm to march for change, and lend a helping hand for those in need, and be one of a thousand voices aiming for global competence. Let us change the mindset of every pageant requires a perfect face to be hailed and screened, but may the vibrant love for everyone be the key for world peace. Let us raise our glasses together.
Buhignon knows how to fight, takes every problem as a foundation to be a strong person. And most of all, the true Buhignon did not give up without a given fight. And what makes
well, I can consider myself as a Buhignon because in my 19 years of existence, I've encountered lots of discriminations and bullies who doubted and questioned my capabilities. But in my heart, I have the patience, strong determination, unique wit, boundless confidence, and by God's grace to achieve my dreams despite those criticisms. And being resilient and versatile helped me to be proud and embrace all my flaws, imperfections, and overcome life challenges.
I should consider myself as an Oragon Buhignon because I was born with my parents and ancestors actually a Buhignon. As a Finnish Buhignon, I'm glad that I was born in this peaceful place with a simple way of living, where a combined beauty of nature and people I can be found. So, as a young citizen of my hometown Buhi, I am very proud of who I am, and most of it, our own and very own unique Buhi dialect. That's all. Mabalas po sa namin.
Growing up in a place where the standard of being Oragon is limited only to being strong, courageous and independent individual has opened my eyes to see its real meaning beyond the surface. An Oragon Buhignon is someone who is compassionate, sympathetic, and benevolent to others. She is someone who is willing to help others and stand with those who cannot stand on their own. And I believe I am her.
To be known as determined, principled, fighter, and talented individuals.
I myself consider the Oragon Buhignon because
I have the strengths and I am capable and dedicated towards destiny. Lastly, through calamities and pandemic, Buhinon's really show being blessed. And that is the symbol of being true.
The oak fought the wind and was broken. The willow bent when it must and survived. Just like the willow tree, we Buhinons also suffer, but still standing firm and withstand the greatest challenges. Like the willow's branches, we are flexible and strong to whatever dilemma we are in and can still go on with our lives with a smile on our face. I consider myself as Uragon Buhinon because I can stand through challenges with my head.
If I win this pageant, my advocacy is to help the indigenous people by giving them pre-loved clothes and conducting a feeding program, and to promote the beautiful places of Buhi, like Itbog Falls, Binangkaan Falls, and our Lake Buhi, and be able to showcase the delicacies of Buhi like Bicol Express, Sinarapan, and Dili Nuts. That will be all. I thank you.
Of my strength, ability, and as a competitive woman, with no doubt in my emotions. As an athlete, I must be strong in my physical and mental emotions. Despite this, I can continue my sports, sepak takraw, with my whole heart to represent not only myself but also our municipality in different sports, which helps me to boost my self-confidence.
I consider myself as an Uragon Buhinon because I am a competitive, strong, and determined woman who knows how to pursue my goals in life, no matter what challenges I face. I am very dedicated and passionate with what I'm doing. I know that being a human is not just enough to show to everyone that we are capable of, but we, as a woman, we face